and Coach Allen to join us on stage.
How and why started this, or we've started this together, and I just like to say my inspiration behind this have always been, you know, the youth, the children, you know, of our country, and of course the sport that sort of is something that I've been following it since the age of 4. You know, whatever little I've achieved is all thanks to my martial arts background. Even on my films, if you see my films, I always, you know, I've been doing action films for the past 4 years now, so even like I've been doing other films. Yeah, so I'm very thankful that I've gotten whatever acceptance through this art. I credit it all to martial art. And ever since my first film came out, you know, a lot of mothers, a lot of children, you know, kept coming up to me, "Sir, kahan se seekhe, sir, where have you learned martial arts? Who's your teacher?" This and that. So I, you know, didn't really have much of an answer. Where do you learn? I used to train at the beach, you know, I used to go to Jewel Beach, and it's not exactly the safest place for, you know, anybody to go and learn. And just, you know, I was, you know, lucky enough to get by. But so I kept thinking myself, yeah, Sanyu and I, you know, sort of make it a little bit, you know, when I was with the help of a few people, and luckily I had 8K miles on board, you know. So we're partnering in this gym, and luckily now I have a space to train in, and the space is available, and it's, you know, it's for the youth, it's for adults, it's for children. So, you know, very, very thankful that we've got such a great facility, and I think this is a one-of-a-kind facility here in Mumbai, India. So I think in India, like, can I say India? So very, very grateful that, you know, we have access to such a facility finally, and MMA being such an upcoming sport right now, you know, not only all over the world, but in India as well. There's so much exposure, so much awareness of the sport. I think the time is right, and that the time is right.
Well, I've been following the sport for a couple of years now. The sport as well as many of its athletes. And basically, since I started practicing the sport, I've noticed the biggest change in myself, which has made me want to take this further. You know, MMA doesn't just help you physically, but it really helps you mentally. It's given me a drive and, you know, focus and discipline like nothing else. So that's my biggest reason behind it.
And, you know, before we move forward, I'd like to introduce Coach Allen here, who is the father of MMA in India. And he's the head coach of the gym. And Coach Shulam, who is, you know, the head of 8K Miles, him and his dad. So a round of applause for him again. Thank you. That's our team. That's our team of trainers. Sorry, I didn't introduce him. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. you so much. Abhi, wo film bhi nahi bacha hai na sir.
Yeah, we actually do. Whenever he has time, I love training with him. You know, this is our passion. We share the same passion. That's not true. That maybe back in the day when we were much younger and I was much bigger and he was much smaller. But no, jokes apart. Whenever he has time, I love training. Honestly, I find my motivation through him. He has been one of my biggest inspirations. Since we were kids, you know, I would see him in school excelling as an athlete, and I always strive to be as good, you know? I mean, if you're living with him every day and you're not inspired or motivated, something's wrong with you.
I think that both Alan or Sriram explained that.
Hi. So basically, everybody thinks when they see a cage, they see two people are going to get in and beat each other up. But the fact of the matter is, we at Matrix, we are training people to be fit. And not just fit, we are asking them to be fighting fit. So anybody who sees an athlete competing in a cage, if you see those guys' fitness levels, and imagine those same fitness levels traveling to lay people out there is no level of fitness that can match to that athlete's fitness. So that's how Matrix is going to be different. And believe me, this is just the beginning. We have lots more for you in store.
Sorry, sir. How often do we train together? Well, depending on my schedule. When I'm in town, she usually likes training in the evening. I'm more of an early, so I like training in the mornings, but you know, very rarely do we get the time to train together. But I think now that we have a facility that we both are going to go to, I think we'll probably together. But, I said now that we have a facility
that we both will go to, we probably end up training together.
So all of our packages will be out there at the front desk. Before you go, please have a look what we are offering. But to give you a general idea, anybody can come and train here. Basically, ऐसा नहीं है कि आप fighting background से आएंगे तो ही हम आपको सिखाएंगे. अलग अलग तरह के programs हैं, चाहे आप boxing weight loss के लिए कर रहे हैं, चाहे आप boxing competition के लिए कर रहे हैं, चाहे आप weight training shape में आने के लिए कर रहे हैं, चाहे movie के लिए कर रहे हैं, चाहे ramp walk के लिए आप अपना figure बना रहे हैं. Every package is available here.
I mean, out of my own experience, I have followed the sport for many years, but I just started practicing recently. It's really empowered me, you know. It has definitely helped more than me feeling confident in my physical capabilities. I'll stress on it. It really helps with your mental strength. And as a woman, it empowers you to feel that you have an upper hand to protect yourself anywhere in the world.
Responses, you know, for the first year at least, or the first 6 months, and then we take it from there. But the goal is, and I love to, you know, share our art forms and share this gym, and hopefully spread, you know, the franchisee forward and take it forward, not just in Mumbai but all over India. So that's the goal eventually. So.
For me, when I comes to acting, I've always been very clear from the very beginning that that's not something that intrigues me. I'm not one to face the camera, as opposed to contrary belief. I'm a very private person. I like my own zone. I like being in my own space. I have a couple of friends that I've known for almost 20 years now, and it's just me and them in my own little bubble. Also, for me, I need to be super passionate about something, you know? And if I'm not passionate about that one thing, I won't give it my 100%. And I'm a very competitive person, so I know if I don't give my 100% to something, I'm not going to be the best at it. And that's when I just refuse to do it.
Yeah, I mean, you know, she's definitely worked the hardest in, you know, this getting this all together. And Mom, if you want to come up in front of the cameras. Where are you coming? She's too shy. She's too shy. She did. I asked her. She didn't want to come. Mommy, you don't know.
If you don't know where she is, she just had the two.
I know, you
just
went
out. Yeah.
Last question.
पहले ये तो चल रहा है सर, उसके बाद थैंक यू. Well, let's see, fingers crossed, thank you. That's also something in the back of my mind. काफी रिक्वेस्ट आए हैं ऑलरेडी उसको लेकर, तो आई डोंट नो, फिंगर्स क्रॉस्ड. आई थिंक राइट नाउ माय फोकस इज ऑन दिस एंड यू नो स्प्रेडिंग मार्शल आर्ट्स एंड एमएमए एज मच आई कैन, यू नो, थ्रू दिस ब्यूटीफुल जिम एंड होपफुली टेकिंग दैट फॉरवर्ड. इफ माय फ्रेंड्स कंटिन्यू टू डू वेल एंड यू नो द ऑडियंसेस कंटिन्यू टू यू नो बी काइंड एंड किड्स कीप कमिंग अप एंड रिक्वेस्टिंग मी, इवेंचुअली मैं यू नो एक डांसिंग स्कूल भी खोलना चाहूँगा, पर यू नो आई थिंक देयर आर सो मेनी ग्रेट वंस ऑलरेडी. So, who am I to really butt in there? Thank you, sir.
Thank you, everybody. Guys, there are a few people here that I would like to thank especially. First of all, Coach Alan Fernandez, who represented me all in the Athletes Life Hacks Association, and who has very kindly given accreditation to our MMA Matrix. And Coach Alan has also now come on board as director of operations for us. I would also like to say a special thanks to our bankers, Bank of India, who have supported us in this venture. And I would like to thank Mr. Alan Abraham, who has been instrumental in creating this amazing facility for us. Bank of India. So thank you everyone. We would like to invite you all to have pizza and juices with us.
Thank you.
Everybody, please, you can move down.
फिल्म में नया देख